it's really meaningful to celebrate World Press Freedom Day in Ethiopia. What I'm afraid of, how the journalists are using this press freedom, how they are exercising it, and how much long also this press freedom will be.
Safety issues include things like, obviously, harassment of journalists, especially online. Again, we're in a digital age that we're living in. So there's online harassment that journalists face, especially female journalists. I work in South Sudan and Sudan, and I've seen people reporting stories and losing their lives over it, or losing their liberty over it.
Zone 9 Bloggers Collective was formed in 2012. We were campaigning for constitutionalism, rule of law, and the right to freedom of expression. So because of that activity, we were in prison for 1.5 years.
This conference taking place in Africa, in Addis Ababa, is a great opportunity, and it's an encouragement also for the current government in Ethiopia, which has pledged to support media freedom.
I think it's very important to bring World Press Photo Exhibition to this conference, because people understand the role that photojournalism have in democracy.
I think it's very vital for us to be here today, and throughout the whole 3 days has been amazing, because we've been able to see, to differentiate fake news, real news, and how to cover election analysis, how to be safe, for me, maybe as a female journalist and as an organization.
This conference was very useful for me, for a working journalist, to come across theories, to come across research being conducted across the world by people coming from different disciplines.
We need not just activists, not just journalists, not just government, but we need also the academic community to embrace the issue of what is happening to our information ecosystem.
Academics are now engaging much more with people from the non-academic sector through collaborations and real engagement and real interest in what each other has to say. And I think that's the spirit, really, of the multi-stakeholder approach to the UN Action Plan of 2012 on journalism, safety and the issue of impunity.